It's a sad day for me. So, you know, the old monitor, the one which got over 260 views? It's been thrown out. Yeah, we used it, but then the power button got stuck and we couldn't fix it. So, very sadly, today was the day we had to throw it out. So, we went to the tip. And, well, yeah, threw it out. Gone. Now it's going to get smashed into pieces. But it's not all sad, because we got another one, I think, which works, maybe. Right there. I know it might look new, but it's actually really old, like 30 years old.